This is their land.
The fact we're even here is a tremendous risk. It would be far better to try the diplomatic route.
Would it? And how would that go without my help?
I'll ask you one last time. After taking so many lives, Yuffie, Dalton, and the rest, you expect us to risk our necks for the likes of you? What entitles you to our help?